but God expects for you to carry on your divine assignment. Don't worry what people say. I'm with you always. And I'm glad that my mother understood the importance of her assignment. See, I've been with my mama all my life. There was a time the only thing went on that me and her knew. My mama worked hard. Every job that she worked, she always got promotion. She worked hard. She became supervisor. But I remember one afternoon, grabbed the subway. This man snatched her pocketbook. Well, he let you know that only happened once. I remember as a child, my mama carried a pearl in the night, waiting for an opportunity to catch up with somebody trying to steal her life. My mama was a fighter. When I was 5 years old, she'll tell me, suck it up. You walk in this street, and don't you be scared. I won't stand. I'm with my mom. She walk firm. She walk strong. And she didn't care what folks said. I remember many times riding the bus. She had me trained. I look around at everybody. I look up front. See what was going on. Cause my mama made me understand. People don't care about you. You lay down with folks. They'll try to kill your life. But I'm so glad that my mama taught me how to fight. She said, look at here. Listen what I'm saying. Keep moving forward. And I walk up. And I looked around. Somebody else had grabbed her again. Because of what she taught me, I went and told him, let my mama go. I don't remember it, but that's what she told me. Because of my boldness, the sailor dropped her bag and ran off. It was my mama. Y'all pray for me. My mama, in all her strength, she was a looker. My mama was fine. She was dainty. She was tall and slim. A good-looking woman. Not only was she good-looking, she was a keeper of her own house. She taught us how to enjoy each other. Before she was saved, my mama was a dancer. I like that. We grew up listening to the sound of Motown. My mama loved to dance. She loved having a good time. And she loved Marvin Gaye. I love Marvin Gaye. But when she got saved, I got saved. No more parties. No more Marvin Gaye. But when she got saved, she got saved. She committed her life unto the Lord. I didn't like that. Every Sunday, we went to church. And she found stuff for us to do. Unlike today, when you ask kids, do you want to usher? Do you want to sit on the choir? Do you want to go to youth meeting? No. What you want to do? Put his name down. Now guess what? I showed up. She left it in the street. When she came into the house of God, she